Hi everyone, Rene Bastarache here with the American School of Hypnosis, and today I'd like to speak to you a little bit about the difference between hypnosis schools and hypnosis associations. I get lots of calls and emails on a weekly basis asking about what an association is for, if the association is approved, if my association does this or does that, and there's so many different questions you get showing that people don't understand what associations are and how they differ from hypnosis schools. So that's what I'd like to speak to you about today. First of all, the purpose of a hypnosis school is to teach you how to do hypnosis. That's pretty much it. They're there to teach you the A to Z, how to do hypnosis, how it works, what's going on in the mind, different variations, how to test people to do hypnosis, so you know what kind of session to do, whether it's analytical or non-analytical, so you can get all of them instead of just missing, you know, half of your clientele. So there's a lot of tricks that they teach you, but basically they're there to teach you how to do hypnosis, not so much the business aspect of it. Now, once you graduate, okay, you get your certificate, that's where the hypnosis school hat comes off and the association hat comes on. The purpose of an association is to help you, once you've graduated, to become successful in business. Now, I'm going to tell you a little bit more about hypnosis associations, but before I do, I want you to understand that number one, there's more hypnosis associations out there than you can imagine. It's kind of like fast food chains, okay? There's McDonald's, there's Wendy's, there's Burger King's, there's, you know, so many different kinds, KFC, Dairy Queen, and none of them are the same. They're all a little bit different, but they're all fast food chains. Associations are the same thing. First of all, an association is not required. That's something I get a lot. Do I have to be a member of an association to get in business? No, you don't. They're a helpmate. Number two, they work for you, not the other way around. I know a lot of these associations are so big that they become political and everything seems to be about them, but they're about you. They're supposed to give you benefits. You're supposed to be edified by being part of their group. Number three, they're not exclusive. Even though they tell you they are, some of them, again, remember they're businesses, and in business, everyone wants you to join them. So they come up with these exclusive things. You have to be this way. You have to be that way. We're the only one that's approved, okay? That's like telling you that, you know, McDonald's saying, we're the only approved hamburger, okay? They can say it, but approved by who, by what? By them, probably, and that's usually what it is. It's approved by them. So there's no exclusive ones. Pretty much anyone can join. I mean, some associations, they close it just because they want their own members, but there's no, you know, you have to join this one or you have to join that one, okay? You can join whatever one you want. In fact, in a lot of cases, you can join multiple. I know some people that are in four and five associations because of how they can benefit from it. Different ones, like I said, have different benefits. So as I mentioned before, to put it all together, they're there to help you start your business. Now, I'm not going to tell you about all the different ones out there because, like I said, just like alphabet soup, there's tons of them. But just to give you an example, I'm going to go through some of the benefits that our association has just to show you how an association can help you. Now, it's important to understand that our association is open to anyone, whether you've graduated our school or not, or even whether you're a hypnotherapist or not, because many of the benefits that we offer to help you get started in business will work whether you're a hypnosis practitioner, a Reiki practitioner, an EFT practitioner, so pretty much any kind of entrepreneur that needs leads and needs to grow a business, it'll help them. So, some of the benefits that we offer is we have a lot of courses and a lot of videos and a lot of things on helping you to start a business. How do you get started with an office? Where do you find an office? How do you set up an office? What do you need for it? How about finding leads, getting leads? I mean, you go through your training and that's the problem. If you just go through a school and that's it, you go through your training, graduation day, you get home, you open your office, you open the door and you expect to see people lined up. But if you didn't advertise, if you had no marketing, people don't know you're there. It's like having a store, but you've had paper on the windows all the time and over your signs, and nobody knows what's going on. So you need to know how to market. You need to know how to get leads. We help you with that. Association helps you to get the materials that you need, or supplies and materials for you to be successful, such as we offer a large variety of scripts. We have a script of the month club that's part of it, plus the script manuals. We give you a huge library, a hypnosis library of other books in different areas such as marketing and things that will help you. There's a resource page. We have over 150 resources from everything from what you need to build your web page, to get pictures for your web pages, for anything that you would need online or offline. If you want to know where I get a lot of my materials, my microphones, my all the different things that I do, they're in the resource page. And we also have a course of 12 advanced hypnosis techniques that we teach you, because we want you to be well versed in understanding different things such as hypnobirthing and NLP. And by having these little advanced trainings, it helps you to understand a little bit about each one. So when you're speaking to people, you're speaking from knowledge. You'll receive training on various ways of making more money with your training. For instance, rather than doing just hypnosis sessions, you're going to know how to do group sessions, how to make CDs or MP3s, hypnosis session ones that you can sell online, and a lot of other things that you can sell online. You're going to receive about 5 specialty courses, because we feel it's important for you to expand your knowledge and to move out, especially if you're just doing sessions. After years of doing that, you might get a little bored with it. You might want to try something different. So you'll receive training courses on quit smoking certification, telephone hypnosis, which is great, especially if you have a small area. Now the world, or any English speaking, you know, part of the world, or whatever language you speak, becomes part of your territory, because you can hypnotize people over the telephone or over the internet through the computer. You'll receive our comedy hypnosis course and a metaphysics course. So there's a lot of additional training. Now, as a way to help you become more professional, or to be above the rest in the area, I always tell people, if you're an author, if you can write a book, you're in the top 10% of your field. People would rather go see someone that's an author, someone who's written the book in an area, than someone who hasn't. So we're also going to include our Create an ebook course. This is an extensive course that shows you how to write one of probably 20 different variations of books that's simple, that you can do on your own. If you don't like one, move on to the other. There's so many different choices, and it breaks down everything from, you know, how to do the front matter and the covers and marketing and the whole ball of wax. You may have questions as you go along, so we have a section of practitioners, questions and answers videos. And also, you'll have, as long as you're with the association, unlimited contact with the main office for getting information and asking questions. And finally, one of my favorite areas of the AIA is that it will show you various ways of making passive income. What's passive income? Passive income is being able to make money even when you're not working. Having an online store that sells, let's say, your own ebooks, your own training, your own courses, your own videos, your own audios, podcasts. There's so many different things that you can sell that you don't have to actively be doing anything. Once you create it and put it out there, it sells while you're sleeping, while you're on vacation, while you're fishing, while you're doing sessions. So it's giving you added income, so you're not trading hours for income all the time. Because as you know, doing sessions is great, but there's just so many hours in a day. But what if you can even have more hours without having to work them? So making money for work that you only had to do once, and it comes in day after day, month after month, year after year. So that's just an example of some of the things that we have to offer as an association. And you can see how that's different than a hypnosis school. So the school is one hat, they teach you hypnosis, the association's another hat, they help you to be successful, they help you to grow, to build your business, to expand, and to be the top in your field. So when looking for an association, if you find one that has the benefits that help you to do what you want, to help you to grow, that's great. If you find one that's all about them and they just keep on charging you more and more and more and more, maybe you should look for another one. There's plenty of them out there. So if you'd like to learn more about our association, or even if you'd like to join, okay, you can go to the link below in the description, and it's AIAHypnosis.com. AIA is American International Association, so AIAHypnosis.com, and you can learn all about it, all the benefits, and sign up there. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and click on that bell, and have a great day. Bye-bye.